Namaste and Sat Nam, Yogis. I'm Tracy, and this is Yoga Union, where people unite in a quest for wellness of body, mind, and spirit. Whether you're a yoga virgin or a seasoned practitioner, Tracy's Yoga Union has a place for your mat. So let's roll those mats out and get started. Today we'll be doing some sun salutations, some vinyasa flows with lots of high lunges, creating lots of good energy movement through our bodies. But first, let's find a nice cross-legged, easy seated pose, allowing yourself to feel firmly rooted, firmly supported by Mother Earth. Relaxing those palms gently on the knees. Lifting up out of those hips. Inhaling shoulders up and back. And leveling out that chin. As we gently close our eyes. And begin to focus on that breath. We inhale, filling up our bellies. As we exhale, pulling that belly button back to our spine. And at the same time, allowing that breath to quiet the mind. Inviting any intentions to our practice. Maybe thoughts of happiness. Thoughts of being healthy and safe. And our minds at ease. And we'll move to tabletop position just for a short warm up. So lining up our wrists and our shoulders, knees and hips. We start to synchronize breath and movement. Inhale, lifting the chin, dropping the belly. Exhale to tuck that chin and round the back. Inhale to lift, exhale to round. Inhale, lift, exhale, round. One more inhale. Exhale, bringing it back to a neutral spine, and just a push back into child's pose for a few breaths here. Trying to get a nice stretch along the length of the spine. Coming back to that tabletop before we push back into our first downward dog. Stretching out through those palms, elbows, shoulders, bicycling the heels to warm up the backs of the legs. And then we'll walk hands and feet together. Inhaling halfway up, exhaling to fold. Inhale as we lift. Exhale, bringing those palms to heart center. Inhale, lift. Exhales our forward fold. Inhaling halfway up. Exhale, fold. Inhale to lift. As we exhale, we'll open up to one side, arms to a T. Inhaling back to center. Exhaling, opening up to that opposite side. Inhale, center. Exhale as we forward fold. Inhale, halfway up, nice straight back. Exhale, fold. We'll step back to our first plank. And then ease down to the mat any way you like to prepare for cobra. Inhaling into that cobra. Exhale as we check those toes, coming back into downward dog. We'll inhale and lift that right leg, bending that knee back, opening up that hip. Exhaling to bring it through for our first high lunge. Checking to see that our bent knee and ankle make it a nice straight line here. Really lifting up through those arms, spreading those fingertips wide. And we'll move this high lunge. As we inhale, we'll straighten that knee, make some cactus arms. Exhale back into that lunge. Inhale to lift, exhale to lower. Inhale to our lift, exhale back to that high lunge. Plant those palms down, right foot back. Here's our plank. Lower down however you like. Inhale, head, neck, shoulders into our cobra. Tuck those toes, pushing back into our downward dog again. Inhaling that left leg, opening up the hip by bending that knee. Leveling it up to bring that knee through. Establishing our nice high lunge here on this side. And now we'll move that lunge. So inhale to straighten that knee, bend those arms. Exhaling back into that pose. Inhale to lift. Exhale to lower. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower back into the high lunge. And we'll move through our vinyasa. So back to our plank. Coming down to the mat. Preparing for cobra with an inhale. tapping our toes and pushing back into that dog. Walk those hands and feet together. Inhale to lift halfway. Exhale to lower. Inhale to lift. Exhale, opening up to one side. Inhale, lift. Exhale, open up to that opposite. Inhale, lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Step one foot back, then the other. Come on down for cobra. Inhaling head, neck, and shoulder into cobra. Tuck our toes. Push back into that dog. Tuck hands and feet together again. Inhaling up. Finding our mountain pose for a few resting breaths in the mountain. Feeling firmly planted, imagining four corners to our feet, lifting up, inhaling those shoulders back, leveling out that chin. Maybe coming back to your purpose for today's practice. Be it happiness, health, safety, or ease of mind and spirit. Making our way back up to the front of that mat. Inhaling up. Exhaling as we forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Inhale to lift. Exhale as we open up in a T. Inhale, opening to the opposite side. Inhale, center. Exhale as we forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Stepping one foot back and the other for a plank. Finding your way down to the mat to prepare for cobra. Inhaling into our cobra. Tucking toes to come back into our dog. Inhaling that right leg up. Exhaling it through for our high lunge here. Feeling stable and sturdy in this lunge. Bringing arms behind our back, clasping our hands together. Opening up the heart center. Throat. And as we exhale, we'll hinge forward over that bent knee, arcing those arms up and over. Breathing here. Inhales and exhales through the nose. Our inhale will help us lift, opening that heart and throat center again. Coming back to that high lunge and then through our vinyasa. Inhale for the cobra. Exhale, push back to our dog. Inhale, lift that left leg. Exhale it on through. Here again, establishing that lunge. Before we bring our arms behind our back, clasping our fingers, opening heart and throat centers. And exhaling to hinge over that bent knee, arcing the arms along with that. Inhale to lift. Come back to that high lunge and through our vinyasa. Inhaling into the cobra. Exhaling to push back into dog. Walking our hands and feet together. Inhaling up like a rag doll. And enjoying a few resting breaths in our strong, still mountain pose. Coming back to that intention that you set. Coming back to the breath. For one more round of sun salutations, some high lunges and some balancing. So finding our way back to the fronts of our mats. Inhaling to lift. Exhaling to forward fold. Inhale halfway up. Exhale full. Stepping back into your plank. Lowering down for cobra. Using the inhale to lift into that cobra. Exhale to tuck the toes. Come back into that dog. We'll inhale that right leg. Exhale it through for high lunge. And we should be used to how this high lunge feels. So enjoy its stability as we begin to inch that back leg in. To come into tree pose. Resting your toes on the mat, at your calf, or above your knee. Palms at heart center, or growing our trees. Being sure to breathe as we balance. moving back to that high lunge and through our vinyasa. Down to the mats. Inhale into your cobra. Exhale to tuck our toes. Push back into our dog. Inhale that left leg. Exhale to bring it through. Lifting up into our lunge on this side. Enjoying the stability here as we start to inch in that back leg. Coming into our balance, our tree pose. Toes on the mat, at your calf, or above the knee. Find your balance. Palms at heart center, or grow your tree. Stepping back one more time into that high lunge. Moving through our vinyasa one last time. That inhale gets us to our cobra here. Exhale to the downward dog. Before we bring it back down to that tabletop, with a few more rounds of that synchronized movement and breathing. Inhaling to lift the chin and drop the belly. Exhale to tuck and round. Inhale, lift. Exhale, tuck and round. One more inhale and exhale. Coming back to neutral spine. And let's push it back into that child's pose again. Seeing if you can feel that nice stretch along the length of the spine. And we'll inhale and come to seated. Finding staff pose first. So our legs are nice and stretched out, backs of the legs as flat as we can get them on the earth. Soles of our feet pushing out. Toes flexed. Arms at your sides. Straight spine, level chin, staff pose. Let's bring our right knee in. We establish that nice firm seat. We'll do a seated forward fold here. Inhaling those arms up. As we exhale, we begin to hinge forward with a straight back first. Then you can start to round that back and let the head drop. Remembering to breathe here. Inhale deeply through the nose.
And as you exhale, you can feel yourself sink just a little bit more into this forward fold. To release, arms out, inhaling to lift, exhaling to release. Straighten out that right knee, shake it out a bit. Maybe a little massage of that right knee. Bringing in that left knee. Maybe establishing that nice firm seat. Inhale to lift. Exhale as we hinge forward. First with that straight back. Then you can start to round and drop that head. On that inhale, you can feel the body lift a bit. And as you exhale, sinking just a little deeper into that forward fold. Inhale, let's reach those arms out and up, releasing with our exhale. Straighten out that left leg, shake them out a bit. Give that left knee a little massage. Coming back to that staff pose for just a second here. We'll do a full forward seated fold. Inhaling arms out and overhead. Exhale, hinging forward. And then rounding the back and dropping that head. Grabbing on wherever it's comfortable. Shins, ankles, toes, soles of our feet. And to release, let's stretch out. Inhaling to lift. Exhaling to lower. Let's come onto our backs for a little bridge pose and some twisting. So first, allowing the body just a few breaths here. Imagining that you're just allowing yourself to sink into the earth. And prepare for bridge. We'll bring those feet in as close to our bottoms as we can get them. Arms will be nice and tight in at our sides with our palms down. Want to keep our knees close together, not touching, but close. We'll just ease into this bridge. With an inhale, we start to lift the hips, that low back, mid-back, finishing off that bridge right there at the bottom of our shoulder blades, possibly tucking our shoulders a bit under to help us lift just a bit more into that bridge, keeping our heads still and neutral here. To release very slowly. Exhale, coming down just one vertebra at a time. And at the bottom of that bridge, hug those knees into our chest. Maybe draw some circles in one direction. Reverse that. Put our arms out in a nice letter T. We'll We'll inhale here, and as we exhale, we'll drop our knees over to the right for a nice twist, turning our head in the opposite direction to finish off that twist. Inhaling knees to center and setting up for one more round of our bridge pose. So getting things in alignment here, heels coming back as close to our bottoms as possible. Maybe a little tuck of that chin. And as we inhale, we'll start to lift into that nice bridge. Finishing it off right there at the bottom of our shoulder blades. It's a nice slow release. Exhaling, coming down one vertebra at a time. Hug those knees in once again, drawing some circles there, nice massage at the back, reversing that. And now our twist on the opposite side, arms out to a T, inhale here, exhale, dropping those knees to the left. Turning our head to the right. Breathing in this twist, allowing it to do its work. Inhale to bring those knees back to center. Exhale to release down. Bring the soles of our feet together, opening up those knees to either side. Arms resting just a gentle distance from our side with our palms up. Transitioning here to reclined butterfly. Really starting to slow it down here. Revisiting that intention maybe one more time. And we're in perfect position to move to Shavasana. Straighten out one leg, and then the other. Allow those feet just to flop open. Mentally scanning your body from toes to crown. Releasing tension that you're holding on to anywhere. And realizing that this part part of our practice is actually the most important. Here's where we actually allow our body, our mind, and our spirit to process the yoga practice that we just completed. I invite you to stay in final relaxation for as long as you can do so consciously. And when you're ready to end the practice, you start first by deepening the inhale and lengthening that exhale. Continue to bring some awareness to the body, mind, and spirit by wiggling fingers and toes. Maybe some twirling of ankles and wrists in one direction and the other. Maybe a full body stretch, toe tips to fingertips. I like to end my practice by bringing soles of feet together and palms together and giving them a nice vigorous rub, creating some warmth and grounding. Before doing a few rock and rolls on the length of the spine, great little massage there. Finding ourselves back where we started. Nice, comfortable, cross-legged, seated position. Inhaling, arms up overhead. Exhaling as we bring those palms together at heart center. They say that gratitude is the biggest emotion we can feel. So I invite you to express that gratitude to yourselves for spending this time on you, as I am certainly grateful to you for spending this time with me. Namaste.